Well, hello people, we're going to react to a really short video. Why Linus Torvalds doesn't use Ubuntu or Debian, because there are so many people that still use him as a benchmark on why you should be running Fedora, because he's running Red Hat or Fedora, or been doing it most of his life and stuff like that. When in reality, they don't even know why he's doing it. So let's look at why he's not running Ubuntu or Debian and why he's running the system that he's running. Again, it's a 2 minute and 42 second video. I would probably rant and scream and yell about it for a long time. But let's see what's going on.
I'll start with something non-controversial.
No, I'm fine with controversial. That's not usually my problem. Yeah.
Yeah. It's well known around these parts that in 2007 you did an interview where you said that although you've used many Linux distributions, you had never used Debian because you found it difficult to install.
Yes.
Have you tried it since?
No. That was quick. I'm sure it's gotten much easier to install. To me, a distribution is... I'm sorry. You may want to close your ears now. A distribution is not very interesting. I want it to be easy to install so that I can just get on with my life, right? Which is mostly the kernel. The closest I got to installing Debian was there was one machine. I forget which one it was. It may have been the MacBook Air that actually had trouble installing something. And Debian, the installer would boot, but then it didn't install there either. And eventually I figured out what was the problem with that machine, but by then it was too late.
If there's a way to break installing an operating system, I've found it multiple times, and if there isn't one you already know of, I found it. And Debian, the last time, super easy. Highly recommended trying.
Maybe I should try. I mean, one of the problems I have is I am not an MIS person. I mean, I may do kernels, and people think that that means that I'm technical. But when it comes to actually maintaining machines, I am a complete disaster, right? I change my own machines regularly. So changing the system I run on my machine would be easy, right? I end up upgrading machines a couple of times a year, usually. But I end up having also to maintain my family's machines. And that ends up being the one that I don't upgrade my family's machines very often, and I don't want to run multiple different distributions across different machines because I suck at MIS. So it ends up being, for me, a distribution is something very sticky. Once I started with one thing, I have a really hard time just doing something else because that means I have to switch over all my kids' machines, my wife's machine, and that's just painful. So that's why.
So there you have it, people. It's not because he's making a political stand or he's preferring one distribution over another. It's laziness. Or it's convenient. Look at it how you will. Or it's because he's not interesting. So if you think that the distribution that he is running is because it has his validation or stamp of approval and is the best distribution that everyone should be running, you are living in a fantasy world, because he's probably just running a distribution that he installed many, many years ago. People say it's Fedora. I've also heard it's Red Hat or Fedora. Is it because he thinks it's Fedora, or let's just say it's Fedora? Is it because he thinks Fedora is the best distribution? No. Is it because he prefers the way that Fedora is handling things? No. Is it because Fedora is more open or whatever? No. Why is he running it? It was the one that he installed and it's working. Why should he change it? He's not interested in it. So yeah, there you have it. It's him saying it. I'm so fed up with people saying like, well, don't you know that he's using this distribution? And I've heard people say Red Hat, Fedora, CentOS, I've heard someone talk about. And therefore, because he uses it, it's like what we all should be using. And it's because he's giving it his Linus Torvalds stamp of approval. No. So if you are from now on hearing someone saying that, oh, everyone should do what Linus Torvalds is doing because he knows what he's talking about, he plainly stated right here he don't care about system machine integration and maintenance. He don't care about distributions, and he's not even that well versed in what's different with distributions. He's a kernel guy. And while you're at it, from the same people here, go watch this one up here. Linus Torvalds say the TPL version 3 violates everything the TPL version 2 is standing for, because it gives you really good insight to why the Free Software Foundation and Linus Torvalds or the kernel developers are not good friends. Now you know why, and why he's wanting the distribution he's wanting, and it's not, has nothing to do with what the majority of Linux users are saying. This took me 30 seconds to find. Knowing what to search in this little field up here is a power that apparently not many people possess. So if you can search on YouTube or Google, you are a superhero. See you later. Bye-bye.